Hi, and welcome to Backstage Pass. My name is Hannah Smith, and this week we are taking a look at Culinary Arts Bistro, presented by your very own culinary students. Here is Marjorie Elliott with your Backstage Pass.
Every good culinary student knows that bistro involves lots of hard work and lots of preparation. Sheridan Fox is here to inform us exactly how much work and preparation goes into the making of Bistro.
Bistro is a restaurant that we run every Friday, and it prepares the students to get ready for the restaurant work. They'll start sometimes Monday on the Friday before, and then it depends if they have like catering events as well.
With all this hard work, there are bound to be great results. Sheridan shares with us the new additions to their menu.
Steak and salmon and shrimp and chicken and tacos. So, I mean, everybody has something that they would like here.
So be sure to come check out Bistro, presented by your culinary students every Friday, now until November 20th.
For WBJU, I'm Marjorie Elliott.